Now, it's always really tough for all of us to see someone go away so young, especially when that person is connected to the culture that we support so much, which is hip-hop. Now, as you can tell from the title, Chicago rapper Fredo Santana unfortunately lost his life today. The cause of death is not 100% confirmed at this time, although we do know one thing for sure, and this could definitely be the reason as to why Santana unfortunately lost his life. Santana has spoken out in the past how he's dealing with liver and kidney failure. In an Instagram post from 2017, Fredo says this: "Been in here since Friday, doctors say a man had kidney failure and liver failure. I'm getting back to normal. Sorry to all my fans, Turbo Bandana will not be dropping tomorrow due to my health issues. Thanks for everyone who prayed for a man. I wouldn't wish this on my worst enemy. I was running from my old life trying to get high. Didn't want to face them demons. I'm getting help. I might just go to rehab. Hopefully I can be the face to show people to slow down. We got our whole life ahead of us. Fuck being rock stars getting high, I got PTSD." Now, in a time like this, this is not the time to come out and point fingers with the mentality of, oh, I was right. I've seen this happen in the past when unfortunately Lil Peep lost his life at an extremely young age. People came around pointing fingers and used his death as a way to express their frustration with how things are in hip-hop. Drug use is heavily praised in hip-hop, and we know that. And some people may use it as a facade to sell an image. We've seen that in the past. But then, of course, there's people like Fredo, who genuinely was struggling with all these things. He was battling his demons and was trying to run away from them by getting high on drugs. And of course, apart from the drugs, he was personally dealing with his own personal health issues. But everyone in hip-hop is really mourning Fredo's death. Drake hopped on Instagram to pay his respect, saying, "Rest in peace, Santana." Rapper and producer Maxo Cream, who was the first person to confirm Fredo passing away, hopped on Instagram and said, "Damn man, I'm lost for words right now. I'm crying my ass off, Fredo, I love you, rest in peace, a real savage." Wale also sent out his thoughts and prayers and said, "Fredo, God bless your life, God be with you, infinite prayers for you and your family, rest well, young brother." But I'm very worried for Chief Keef, who is extremely close with Fredo, and I really hope he comes out stronger and can mourn in peace in a time like this. Unfortunately, Fredo also left behind a girlfriend and a son, and in a time like this, all I can really say is, instead of pointing fingers, we should definitely come together, bring awareness to being healthy and taking care of yourself, just like Fredo was doing. From seeing his social media posts from the past few months, you can clearly see that Fredo was turning around his lifestyle. He was really trying to get better for the future. But it's just very sad that life didn't give him another chance to prove himself and become a better version of himself. Let's come together and mourn the death of Fredo Santana. I'm sending my deepest condolences to his family, friends, and everyone close to him. Rest in peace, Fredo Santana. Of course, no outro for this video because it's not the right time. I'm out.